I just think that whenever we have the opportunity to say thank you to these, you know, these men and women that basically put their lives on the line for us in any way, any sort of hero, I think when they're in a situation where you could either run and hide or stay and help, and these people are brave, and I just take any opportunity to say thank you for that, really, and to celebrate that.
You're not celebrating here tonight. What have you got coming up the end of this year? And of course, looking forward to 2018, a busy time, I'm sure.
Yeah, well, at the minute, I'm just looking forward to Christmas with the boys. You know, next year I'll be working on some TV stuff, so that'll be exciting. And yeah, I kind of haven't got there yet. I can't believe we're quite at Christmas. I don't think I'm quite caught up yet, but yeah, I'm going to have to hurry up.
Of course, I mean, music obviously has been such a big part of your life. Will it be again? Do you think that there's ever going to be a chance for you and the girls to be back on stage together?
I think, you know, never say never. We've always liked to leave that option there, and we leave that option open, and I think we always will. You know, we all still get on, so that option hasn't been taken away from us. Personally, at the minute, like, I'd really like to do some musical theatre, so for me, music's going to be there, but just in a completely different way, and that's just one of those things I want to tick off my bucket list.
Wife's room for an S Club Juniors reunion, but I don't think that's going to happen.
I mean, you know, it might do. I mean, it's further away than the Saturday, so maybe it might be more likely at the minute, but you never know.